So just a short drive from the Hole-In-Wall Campground is the Mitchell Caverns, which is located in the Providence State Recreation Area. And this is operated by the California State Park Systems. In order to tour the cavern, you will need to have made advance reservations because the tour is of limited capacity. So the tour starts from the office and you take a hike along the mountainside going up towards the cavern. Once you cross over the bridge, you are almost there. And there you see the two caverns entrance.
So the miners used to come through here a lot too. Miners actually renamed this Crystal Caves. But,
I am kind of bringing up the rear end of the group as we descend into the cavern.
Is what Jack Mitchell called the Queen's Chamber. Not very original. Every cave I've ever been into has a Queen's Chamber. I like to call this the Frozen Waterfall. The winter of 2016, we had a blizzard, many blizzards, very, very wet year. The water was coming through here and just flowing. It was really cool. So I like Frozen Waterfall. But Jack Mitchell did think that the formations up there reminded him of Elizabethan colors. So aptly named, yes, this was the queen washing her hair in a basin, a three-tiered cake, a prince or princess bassinet over here. So not that far off. Cave formations are kind of like looking at the clouds. Mm-hmm. You can see, sit there and stare at them, see things, a lot of different things.
No, I'm still waiting for my mom.